You'll have to excuse me, I have no clue what the deal is with this music. I guess it's part of the game. So, I'll see y'all in a bit. I'll tell you what, man, that's a little hard to listen to. Let's see how this goes. This ain't really my cup of tea, man, but what can you do? I don't know, this just really seemed funny as hell, this game, so give it the old college try, as they say. Let's see how this goes. Public. I like those. Oh, the seagulls against the heat. It's not an easy exact, really. Let's see what this is all about. Or should I learn, like, how to play this shit first? Yeah, it's probably a good call. Let me figure this shit out first. So here's me. Oh, what the hell was that about? Oh, they're just warming up. Can I switch guys? Oh! I think that's how you shoot. How do I hit somebody? Hey! Okay, I'm getting it. Here we go. How do I hit somebody? Get off me. Get off me. Oh! You little fucking son of a bitch. I knew I should have grabbed a beer first, man. This is going to be a... Get off me. Mm. They smack the shit out of each other. They just walk up and slap somebody. Like, fuck you. Some real dirty up north shit. Some real white trashness here. Look at the deke. Oh, man. I'm gonna fucking hit everybody, dude. Fuck it. No! Defense. Now we're back on it. I gotta learn how to do like a little bomb. One time. Need to set up a play. Fuck. Ooh. That was pretty good. Dude, I can't aim to save my fucking life, though. Let's go. So the music was so goddamn loud in the beginning. With that country ass shit. Why are they shooting like that, dude? How the fuck are you supposed to aim? Am I playing against somebody online? I have no fucking clue. One time. Yo, these guys can't shoot to save their fucking lives, though. I can tell you that much. Why is he doing that? Why is he shoot? My God, bro. Defense. Let's go. Shit. Yo, it's really hard to score in this game, huh? Hey. Damn it. No! Get to him. Off the goalpost, dude. Here we go. Yo, this is garbage, dude. This is actually garbage, the way you shoot. I've taken so many shots on goal that I'm not even fucking aiming. I have no clue how to. That's how you do it right there, though. I'll tell you what, I need to turn my own music up, because this is... Yo, that wasn't even close, man. Put a shot on the net, man. Ooh, slapped the piss out of him. Bro, somebody tell me how to aim the shot. There's got to be a way. They're putting it right on goal. This shit is about to be a goddamn shootout. Oh, you fucking jerk off. Bunch of hosers. See, now they're playing. Now they're playing. Because I can't get the puck away from him. No. So I think you want to hold it, maybe? Bro. Old school games were tough, dude. Old school game. I don't know. This feels like an old school game. I think it's pretty new. But it feels like an old school game. God damn, bro. And I have no clue what I'm doing. Get off me. Bro. Why does he shoot like that, bro? I don't understand this shit. There's got to be a way to aim your shot, right? You would think. Yeah, score again. Ooh, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad, man. Hey! Yo, about damn time, bro. About time. Smoke 'em. Gotta hit him. We gotta hit him. I just hit my own dude. Just fuck my own guy up doing that shit. Come on, man. What the fuck are you doing? Let's get the puck. All goddamn day fucking around. Bro, he isn't even fucking aiming at the net, man. No, yeah, yeah. No, it definitely, that's why I picked it up, because it has like an old school feel to it. This shit is fun, but I don't, because when you pause it, so I'm wondering who I'm playing against, man. I wonder if I'm, all right, overtime. You know, they slap the shit out of each other. They're pap, pap. Ugh. My man, you. All right, all right. Haul ass! Yeah, I think this guy's the shooter. Oh, what'd I say? Overtime goal. Yes. That's that money right there. Yeah, see, I'm gonna put my own damn music on here. Because, see, you go into the end credits here. Oh, this is on PC, brother. Yeah, that's what I'm on. Damn. I was gonna do some double dragon a bit later, but damn, this is fun. I just want to get my own. All right. Let's play some more hockey, man. Let's play some more hockey. You got it. In 10 weeks. Gonna create a league. Alright, you know what? Let me back out of here for a second. Let me play online if I can. Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce your name, bro. Menache? I appreciate it, bro. Okay, so it is public. The wrong notes is still. Right. Oh shit. Oh man. Let's go. Okay. So what, this dude was waiting on me? Oh yeah, you see me coming. Yep. He see me coming. paying attention to the game. Oh, Ben liked the stream. Appreciate it, Ben. Unfortunately, man, if you are watching on Facebook, I can't see you right now. I can't see your comments right now. But if you go on Twitch, come find me. I am monitoring that stream. Oh! Oh! Damn it. Hit him. Fuck out of here. The fuck out of here. The fuck out of here. T Cherry. Fall up in your cherry. Oh man. Oh man. It's dropping bodies. It's dropping bodies. Ooh, we took a good shot there. I'm not gonna lie. Off the post, bro. Give me that. Give me that. Fuck. Goose Miller. That's a hockey name if I ever heard one, bro. Come on, man. Come on. You fucking whiffed on that one, bro. How did he just... So hits don't mean fuck all, huh? Hits mean fuck all in this game. This dude is slap happy, bro. God fucking damn it. Man. Off me. Get out of here with that. Little bitch ass fucking. That was a little bitch ass shot, though. I know that. Oh, he's hurting. T Cherry. That's like a rap name. Another Canadian rap name. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, bro? Oh, shit. Give me the puck. Give me the puck. How did they get it back so quick? I don't understand. Like, the dude just took it away from me with, like, fucking telekinesis or something. It wasn't even anywhere close. Fuck you. Oh, my God. I'm, like, forgetting the controls already, and there's only 3 buttons. The fuck? Ooh. This dude's slapping the fucking tits off me, dude. Guy slapping the tits off me. You fucking jerk off. Here we go. Dude, that was absolutely horrendous, man. I don't understand. How you aim to shoot. I think that's the whole point. Is it supposed to be hard as fuck to shoot? It hasn't been hard for him. He's putting him dead on. And I just passed it right up to him. Take off, T. Cherry. No. Son of a bitch. Yeah, it's time for a beer. My man T Cherry's just whiffing on these shots. No! Bro, they've had to puck like way too much for my liking. Where the fuck is he shooting it? Where's he shooting it? Where's he shooting it at? Damn, bro. Just start laying people out. Fuck it. Laying hits all day. He held on to that shit though, to his credit. Fuck. 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 The one time. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. I'm losing, though, bro. I'm losing, though. I honestly, he just got to hold the puck. Start laying the lumber. Bro, what? Bro, what? Somebody explain this shit to me. How come when he hits me, my guy is on the floor, but when I hit him, he's chilling? Yo, get the fuck out of here. That was straight up robbery, bro. Robbery. Fucking getting hosed. Getting fucking hosed. No! I can't deke or nothing, huh? No deacon. Dude, I'm deacon like the church, bro. Oh. Oh. Fuck off me. Fuck off me. My man is like, I don't understand how he can. I slap the piss out of him. Oh! The slapper. Damn. 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 Yeah, I guess. I guess he's fucking weak sauce, bro. I don't understand why he's such a bitch. Let's go. On to the next. All in one. Piss po. I gotta grab a beer. I'm gonna be ready for this bullshit. This little country ass shit. This little twang. This little twang here. Alright. I gotta get a beer. I'm gonna be sitting here playing this hockey shit. I gotta get a beer. A little bit of hoser hockey, man. I'm wondering. Let me do one more of these bitches and then I might switch it up, cause. Actually, you know what? These two yosers. I just spilled this shit all over myself. What the fuck? Ugh. Fucking making a mess, man. Let's go for it. I'm gonna play some Double Dragon once that shit's ready to go. All right, Jehosers, let's get this shit going. somebody to come through, it's going to end up being the computer. I'll tell you what, I still haven't figured out how to shoot. See, that shit isn't even... Where is it even fucking close, man? Not even close. What do you mean? Flopping all over the place. Yeah, get out, you fucking... Give me that. Fucking ass liquor. Bro. Ah. That wasn't even fucking close, dude. I don't get it. There's one shoot. There's one button to shoot. And it does absolutely nothing right. You fucking jerk off. So I think you gotta go for the one time. You gotta go for the setup and the shit. That's it. Could be wrong. Fucking on up. You fucking... man. Bro, I can't hold the puck for, like, very long. As soon as I get hit, I'm on my ass. This dude, on the other hand... Oh, I'll take that, though, man. Nice setup. This dude, on the other hand, though... Laying me out. Hey, yeah, 20... Yeah, I still haven't made it to 30, but... It's been at 29 for a while, but I'll take it. I appreciate all the support. Yeah, like I said, I'd love to get to 50, but slow and steady. You fucking jerk off, man. Bro, at least I got one on the board. At least I got one on the board. Get to the puck, you fucking jerk. You're just sitting there like an asshole. Get to the puck. Oh, guy threw me off my shit. I'm just gonna start hitting people. Just start hitting people. Fuck it. Ooh, that's why you gotta screen the net. You fucking prick. This is worse than NHL. Fucking trying to keep the puck in NHL. Holy fuck. This is fun, dude. It's like, it's fucking challenging. Hey, Sarah, can you hear my music in the background? The hell is this?
Just a moment.
Oh, not Siri. Jesus, I didn't say Siri. Yo, my phone is... Get off my shit, Siri. Get the fuck out of here. Get away from me. That's funny. I said, hey, Sarah, and then Siri pops up and starts talking that shit. I didn't know if you could hear my music at all. Because this is, like, very quiet. Oh! Ah, you fuck. Laid your ass out, brother. Ooh, that was actually a direct shot. You don't get too many of those. You fucking prick. You fucking hoser. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna let this one go, because... I gotta turn this off. Too busy talking to Siri. Too busy talking that shit. Ugh. There we go. How's he not scored on me yet? I'm sitting here fucking around. Get him up against the boards. They should be fights in this, right? That would be hilarious. Little cartoon fights and shit. Oh, that was sick. That was a sick setup, too. No! I had to shut my Siri off because, yeah, for real. I was like, what the hell's going on? I seen it moving, like, and glowing and shit. And then the bitch said something to me. I was like, bitch, who the fuck was talking to you? I'm gonna switch it up to Double Dragons in a bit. This game ain't getting quite the reaction. It is fairly new, and it is a goofy game. It's just fucking fun. Come on. Tis the season anyway. Come on. Hockey's gotta be starting soon, right? I'd be lying if I told you I knew when it's supposed to start. Yo, fucking jerk off. I got out of here. You know what I wish I could find? Because these noises remind me of it. WWF Royal Rumble for the Super Nintendo. I wish I could get it off Steam. I wish I didn't have to play it on an emulator because I can't stand those fucking things. Ah. Pass it up. Hey. Oh. That was a fucking wicked shot. That was a fucking wicked shot, kid. Fucking. Hey. No! Wanna go play some fucking pond hockey? What garbage ass shot, I'll tell you that much. T. Cherry, what you doing, brother? T. Cherry's my winger. The big fella. Ah. No, you passed it right to him. We got fucking walloped on that shit. Fucking walloped. What are you doing, you fucking asshole? You get in the way. Get the fuck out of here. 21 seconds. Come on. They cannot score. We cannot. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Dude, he just... Good D. Way to put yourself out there, kid. T. Cherry. Let's go. Take it. I'll take it. It was ugly, but I'll take it. I'll take that fucking win. Tyler Cherry. What a name. I'm ready. Come on. Why is it starting on me? Gotta be kidding me. Okay. Give me a second, folks. How's everybody doing tonight? Don't worry, this garbage ass music is about to come on. I tell you, I told you. I would let you know. What's everybody up to on this beautiful Monday Night Raw? Just edit this shit. course I want to do the main mission. What kind of question is that? Let's do original. Let's not get crazy. Just, I think we forget that these games are fucking challenging. Sidekick! Yo, get close to the motherfucker, damn. Oh, you got to put the knees to him. Oh, and the toss. I like it. Uh-oh. That. Hit him with the sweet chin. Boy, you better know. Well, you better know. Shit. No thanks. Sorry, everybody. Let's get back at it. Oh! Actually, I just thought of something. Here I go again with this shit, right? Let me get the game volume up a little bit here. Here we go. Oh yeah, it's like that. Oh, he does a jumping kick with that. Bow. Stand still, bitch. Oh fuck. Yo, what you got? What you got? Surprise attack! Give me that. Give me that. It's mine now. Bitch, you don't deserve that. Oh, I'm gonna whip her ass. Whip it real hard, as Rick Ross once said. You know, I gotta get this. Oh, you got a bat. You brought the bats through. Yeah, I know. I was trying to move it, and I'm gonna have to move the whole box. You know what? Oh, they're whooping my fucking ass right now too. Ah. Yo, they are putting the boots in me anyway. Oh. Yeah, I'm fucking dead. Hold on. All right, good call. There we go. I have to go up top. I'm gonna have to go up top for now. Hope y'all don't mind. I have to go up top for now. Come on, give me a break. I'm kind of new to this shit. Okay. It's not too bad, actually. It's almost lines up. Fuck it. Let's go. All right, where was I? Getting my fucking ass whipped. Oh, shit. This boy's jumping me. Give me that bat. Oh. Damn, dude, this guy's a... They just jackknife powerbombed my ass, dude. Bro, you... What are you supposed to do against this guy? Because as soon as you get up, you're getting your fucking ass kicked. Oh, my fucking God, dude. Cracked him with the bat in my... last ditch attempt to fucking smoke this dude. Holy shit. Holy shit. Who wants some? Who wants it with the kid? Oh, damn it. Did I lose the bat? That dude got a knife too? Mm-mm. You fucked up. I'm killing all of you. I will stab you too, bro. Get from around me with that. Look at the size of this fucking guy. Who's that, Mr. T? Christ. That's Clubber Lang. You gotta be careful. You don't want to get this dude. No, he just powerbombed my ass, bro. Get out of here, bro. Oh my god. Bro, how am I finna kill this guy? Okay. The fuck is this weirdo? Bro, he just threw dynamite at me? Fuck wrong with you? Pop, pop, pop. You're gonna explode, you're gonna explode. Shut the fuck up. I just jumped in a damn hole. You can climb the cage? Oh, this is dope. I'm finna fucking kill you, bro. Oh! Uppercut his ass in the hole, man. Be careful. He got a bat. Watch out, these bat dudes. I hope he falls in that hole. I just threw his friend at him, and I threw his friend in the damn hole too. You go too, bro. Watch this. Crack. Fucking Barry Bonds over here. What? You wanna get back up? You wanna get back up? You wanna get back up? No, you don't. Yo, you fucking went into that hole, bro. Beautiful. And I just, what am I doing? Alright. Oh, okay. You gotta scroll all the way up before you jump. Got it. You know what I'm thinking? You know what I'm thinking? What I'm really thinking? Is that this would be way better suited in this corner. You know what I mean? I think that's truth right there. There we go. Yeah, because there's not too much fighting going on in that little. Who's next? Who the fuck's next? Who's next? Who the fuck is next? Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, look at the size of these motherfuckers. That dude's got all types of muscles, and that chick's got a whip. What, you Catwoman? Get the fuck out of here. Oof. Get off the ladder. What the fuck you gonna do over there? Are you Jeff Hardy, man? You ain't doing nothing on that ladder. You motherfucker. How many lives do I got? Oh, I got zero now. I will whip the piss out of you. I will absolutely whip the fuck out of you. Look at this. I'm about to get jumped. About to get hit by this fucking train, right, kid? But then I fucking remember that Kung Fu instructor taught me how to tighten my diaphragm. I'm hanging in there. I'm hanging in there. Yeah, I was. Damn. Yeah, I want to continue. What are you talking about? Yeah. Oh, they gave me four more. Wow. Whip your ass, bro. Get over here. Okay, I think something crazy about to happen, though. fucking treadmill in this warehouse. Oh. Whoa. Yo, that was dope. You gotta admit, that was ill. Judo chop. Judo chop. Judo chop. Grab that bat. Start smacking these fools. What? Fucking A-Rod over here, bro. I took all my steroids today. Boom! Oh, 2-for-1, baby! Call it a double. Call it a double. He got a barrel and everything. He got a barrel almost fell on your homeboy. You gotta watch out. I'll swing the fuck out of this bat, dude. Get the fuck out of here. You gonna throw a barrel at me? You fucking Donkey Kong? Get the fuck out of here. These guys, like, are hard to kill. I was swinging bats at him and everything. Yeah, that's how it's done. That's how it's done. Sarah, what do you think? You think the camera's better where it's at right now? At least for this one? Hey, bitch. You're never in your life. Look, she didn't even try to fight back. She's like, I gotta pick up my fucking whip. Which I'm gonna stand right here. Fuck a whip. Fuck a whip, man. Yo. Wow. Fuck a whip. Nope. Yo, this guy's a fucking little... this guy's a little bitch. He's backing the fuck up with that stupid ass... Come on. Let that fucking barrel, dude. That's some goof shit. What are you gonna do with that barrel? Yeah. Oh, this dude jumped out of a fucking tree on me, man. Who the fuck are you, bro? Definitely better. Okay, sweet. Problem is, this screen doesn't, I can't get a full screen on this, so I had to set it up like that and expand it. I should have played Mega Man, but this is way less frustrating. Oh, you got a knife, huh? I kind of want to use the knife. Well, I might have to. I don't like the range on that shit. Oh, I just threw it like an asshole. Crack! Oh, he had another one! You Chuck Norris with that fucking Walker Texas Ranger with that fucking jump kick? I had to slap the tits off of you, brother. Now I drop it. I don't care. Nah, who cares? That's cool. Yeah, that's what I figured. You don't really fight over there. You gotta keep it moving. Bro, I will bust your fucking head. This guy's a giant, though. Ah, it's that same dude from before. Just beat the brakes off you. Fight back, fight back. Grab the bat. Yeah. My guy's scared or something because he just... God, it's still really funny when they powerbomb me and shit. Let's go. We in here. Uh-oh. Yo, I'm pretty sure I hit the jump button on that bitch. Yup, definitely did. Definitely did. I got run and jump? Yeah, I gotta do that. Yeah! Bro, you can't do it. What the fuck is this? You can't jump! What the fuck? To do like a run and jump. What the fuck? Bro, I don't know what to do. I did it. Crap. Oh, and this big fella whoop the piss out of me. Fight me, you won't. Oh shit. Out of here, Debo. Oh no. Yo, I'm getting jumped again. This is some bullshit. This ain't fair. Where's my brother at? I need a partner. Where's my brother? This dude kicked me in the back of my fucking head. Oh, I jumped over him. Ooh, you bitch ass. Get up. Combinations in your face. I'm fast as lightning, bro. You better get your Nikes, bro. In the hole. Drop his ass in the hole. Oh, he's dead. What does this dude have to jump on a tree at? Fuck you and your trees. Fuck you and your stupid brother. This dude threw a knife at me. What are these, a couple white ninjas just fucking throwing knives and jumping out of trees and shit? What in the fuck is this? Yo, you didn't see that? Throw your bitch ass in that hole. Man, if I weren't able to find a bat in this game, I'd be in some shit. I'd actually be in some shit. Yeah. Just a scotch. Let's go. Crack these motherfuckers in the head. Fuck around with me. Wind up dead. Yeah. Oh. Bow. 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 Yeah, it's realistic as fuck. A couple of shots of the face with a baseball bat. You know, only four. It's only four. This guy just picked up a fucking boulder. Where do they find these dudes? I'm gonna smack. Are you kidding me? Fuck out of here. I can't hit him while he's down. This is not the ninja way. God damn. Ah, two big old boys. Look at the size of these horses. The one picked me up. The one picked me up. The one's throwing a rock at me. One power bombed me. I'm just trying to get. Damn it, dude. No. Yo, Dat FM Gaming, man, I appreciate the follow, brother. Or sister, man. I don't discriminate. I appreciate the love. Y'all cool about me. Damn it. Pick the bat up. Ooh, I hit the 1-2 and then I picked up the stick. Yo, I just fell. Oh, this guy looks like he's serious business, bro. He looks like Glacier from WCW. The hair and shit. Boy, oh my god. What are you doing, idiot? Oh, we're just karate fighting the fuck out of each other right now. We just karateing like two couple karateing motherfuckers, man. I know that dude is picking up big-ass rocks and throwing them at me while his brother was powerbombing. Yo, this guy's fast as shit. Yo, he just beat the piss out of me. I just fought two big-ass dudes with boulders, and I got this little-ass guy kicking me fucking. Wow. Crazy, bro. Oh, god damn it. We are just karate fighting like two couple crazy karate motherfuckers, man. Shit's wild. I'm getting my fucking shit pushed in by this weird looking guy. Jump, kick, jump, kick. Oh, they're not giving me any more fucking, they ain't gonna give me no more lives? Okay, what do I do now? Yo, you gotta be kidding me with this shit. $6 for this nonsense? Why you doing this, bro? Why you doing this? Yeah, what's happening? Why'd this shit stop? Am I just done? I might just be done, right? Well, that shit sucks. All right, you know what? I should have painted my ass anyway. Especially with that fucking, with that screen shit. Fuck all that. Fuck all that. Let's go. I got a better idea. Yeah. Anyway. Might as well send it over to chat. And how's everybody doing? Let's go. Ready to go. Third game in less than an hour. It's Mega Monday, bitch. Dumb tonight, bro. Real dumb. Yes, please. I know you hear that music, though. I know you hear that music. Give me a goddamn second here. This is nonsense. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes. Yes. Now let's go. Folks. this bullshit. Double Dragon game fucked me all up, dude. Maybe that's why the ratings were horrible on it. I'm like, I've definitely played Double Dragon before. Don't remember it being this fucking stupid. Yeah. Try three. When I say try, I really mean try, because I'm a fucking dog shit. Fucking snake, man. Let's go. Shot, yes. Oh, this little pisshole. How's he hitting me right there? That's fraudulent. That's absolutely fraudulent. That fucking bitch. At least it takes him out one shot. I don't believe you, dog. I don't believe you. Yeah, this shit is dumb fucking hard, man. So fucking hard. They just light you the fuck up from the beginning of the game to the fucking end, man. You cannot be soft playing this game, man. See what I mean? No time for it. They just light you the fuck up. Yo, fuck you. The fact that you can't jump on dudes is crazy to me, too. They're always gonna end up behind you. They're always gonna end up behind you. So if you're facing one way, you can't shoot them. They're always gonna end up behind you. So just always be shooting. Always be shooting. Always be shooting forward. I still got hit, bro. You just dickhead. See what I mean? They're always gonna end up behind you somehow. Why this shit didn't blow up like Sonic and Mario, because it was fucking impossible. Use that, for sure. Fuck off. Always be shooting. ABS. You're gonna get hit no matter what, bro. Stay shooting. You should be able to shoot up. There should be some trajectory to your shot. Alright, what am I supposed supposed to do here? Yeah, somehow he can shoot. What am I supposed to do? What the fuck was that, bro? Both of these nuts. Get the fuck out of here, bro. You're out of your mind. Run, kid. Man, they made these games crazy. He is mega, though. He's a mega man. What the fuck is that? Some pole vaulting ass Mario fake motherfucker. Say to this fucking guy. Tomcat, what's up, brother? He's gotta time it. Don't understand. Oh, because he's swinging that shit? Oh, got it. Hell yeah. Left side. Hell yeah. Now I gotta fucking do that. Go at this guy again, though. God damn it. Fuck you. Gotta get him while he's winding up. Got it. I'm chilling, drinking beers, playing 2K, watching football, which has been awful all night. Yeah, I don't even have it on. Oh shit, fuck yeah, put my Voltron channel on, bro. I just realized I'm up and running. Bro, those things aren't even there no more, bro. How was I supposed to get those? What, I have a certain amount of time? TV, bro. Dude, I fucking look good. I'm a fucking good looking cat, bro. Oh, and I'm sitting here fucking talking shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Shit. You got me on the iPad? Alright, I feel that. No, I want to keep going. I'm starting to figure this shit out. Lighten the fuck up. Fuck you. Fuck the horse you came in on. Can't get too close. Fighting everybody. They never scared. Come on, bitch. Fuck with me, bro. Alright. Fuck you. Look at this bitch ass. I can't even get up the ladder before you start shooting. I'm on the sweet spot. Yo, jump, you dumbass. Jump the fuck up. Track. They got me on TV. Boy, do I look good. I stay shooting, stay shooting, stay shooting. Oh, I get it. He can block you with that shit. Boom! What's up? Come see me, bro. I ain't mega for nothing, bro. I bet that shit can kill you in one swipe. Do emojis have the gender next to them? I don't know what you mean, bro. I'm not quite sure what you mean, fella. I've done like 4 or 5 different accents today, though. Fucking kidding me? I jump into a hole? So you better... Yo, fuck this little weird Mario looking fake motherfucker, man. Somebody explain to me this shit. That dude cannot be fucking killed, huh? Alright, so somebody explain to me what I do next. I jump on the windowsill or something? So now I'm confused, bro. I'm really thrown off by this. Need that guy's pole vault or something? Let me find that dude again. Come here. Come here. What are you guys even talking about right now? Oh, I don't see that. I just see the emojis. It just looks like somebody with a hand over their face. I don't know if it's a fucking guy or a girl. Bro! He can't run any fucking faster. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Of course. Fuck. Some bullshit. Let me see what Jack said. Yeah, so I gotta tell Robbie every time I get on stream. Just so he can get that shit going for the kid. Oh, man. stoked. I'm stoked on that. I want to thank the four people watching me. Let's try a different level. No, I like that one. I'm having a hard time understanding why the fuck I couldn't get over that thing. What are you supposed to do? Let's fuck with Sparkman. Let's see what Sparkman is all about. Oh, he looks like a stupid bitch. What? What? Wait a second. Now he can come down? I call bull fucking shit, is what I call. Huh? Wait a second. Boys, you're up to no good. Can't wait till they come back, right? You jump through them when they're not lit up. There you go. Okay, so I still got hit. The fuck are you, dog? It doesn't even matter what you do, you're gonna run into the fucking things. Or you're gonna get caught in the middle of the fucking things. See what I mean? Bro, they talk about these new games, man, but they made this shit nearly impossible, bro. Yeah, that was before the internet, too, man. Motherfuckers must have been pissed back in the late 80s. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I can just go look it up. Ooh, I actually gotta load that one. Oh, fuck you! Man, it's like, regardless, this dude's hitting me. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Look at this nonsense, bro. Holy fucking shit. I just miss. What the hell? I was like, what the fuck? This music is fucking terrifyingly fast as well. What am I supposed to do here? What goes up? Oh, you don't want to go up. I get it. Okay. Understood. Understood. Yo, fuck this guy, first off. I'll take that. Why can't I shoot these hoes? Remember what I said in the beginning, man. ABS. Always be shooting. It don't really matter, though, because they make this shit very, very hard. Can't even get that. Piece of shit. You gotta jump off this bitch. Yeah, you gotta jump off this shit as soon as you can, cause it's gonna take you. Damn, Tiz is fucking nutty. Come on, bitch. Come see me. I'll fuck you up. You're a puss. Thank you. Fuck you, fucking jerk off. Jesus! Dude, they fucking take off the other direction as soon... Oh, yes, bro. As soon as you head towards them, they take off in the other direction. That is fucking hard in time, man. I know that. This guy's easy. Do it real quick. Gotta let some shots off. You never know. You can't kill those fucking things either, man. Timing's very fucking hard. Very hard. Fuck you. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Clearly shot before he got there. You should be able to shoot this fucking thing, man. Come on, bitch. Yo, I'm about to lose it. And it's... This guy's a perfect fucking shot, too. Like, I didn't even throw it to me. How many fucking shots in the face do I gotta give him? What? Holy fuck. Dude, it doesn't matter. Dude. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Because they take off in the other direction. As soon as you try to jump over it or you run towards it, it takes off in the other direction. And once you get through, it just... It electrocutes you. Nearly impossible to time, especially when there's two of them coming. That one's probably the easiest one. And they got this fucking jerk off. Where the fuck'd you come from? Fuck yourself. Your mother's ass. It does. You see what I mean, dude? Try timing that. And then they fucking... Try timing that. Be my guest. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You just gotta hope you don't run out of fucking health by the time you get to the end. Simple as that. Actually, I wish it were that simple. Swing your ass. That was stupid. I went out. Yeah. Well, I gotta keep this shit going, why not? I'll get there eventually, right? You just gotta learn the map. You gotta play it 100 times before you fucking figure it out. I mean, I am, at least. Yeah! See, it doesn't matter! It doesn't matter! It doesn't fucking matter! Because they're just gonna take off in the other direction as soon as you go to jump. I think Mega Mondays could be a hit, man. I think it could be a hit, you know why? Because I'm fucking horrible, man. People just wanna see people fucking rage. And honestly, shit like this pisses me off. ABS, baby. First rule. First rule, Mega Man. ABS. always be shooting. It doesn't matter. Come on. Oh, you fucking bitch. I just made it do with enough. What the hell is that? What do I do here? Well, that's a real jerk move, putting that in front of my face. Wow. I'll take that, though. Give me some more of those. No! What are you doing? Where's he going? Dude, my man is taking a fucking... Lunge. Some bad's happening. Quite so. It's like molten rock or something? Shit! Didn't time that great. I want those. Those are good. So this is where shit gets tough, because... Oh, you can rewind, I forgot. Oh! Ah! Slam something! I think I did. Oh, I did. Alright, you can't go the other way. Yes, you can! No! That's a bad son of a bitch. Down! I get it! Oh! Oh! Slide to the left! Slide to the right! Oh shit! Got more of these hoes. And they got things jumping out of them! They got things jumping off! Fuck you! Fuck you! What did I do to you? I don't even know you!
The fuck, dude?
Okay. It took fucking 3 years to kill that thing. Oh man. Oh man. Let's go. Ready. Look what I learned. Slide to the right. That's some fucking cock licking bow right there. Can you tell me how the fuck that is even fair? Come on, man. Bust my ass getting here and you fucking timing all up. See, I knew it. Fuck. Oh, the slide for sure. Yeah, for sure. I did just hit buttons. This is some weak shit right here, dude. Look at this. Look at that shit. So what do you do?
Oh my god.
Now fuck this. Gotta keep going. Made it that far. Come on, bitch. Come see me. Your mother's ass. He's fucking... That first one gets me every time. Doesn't matter. Do you see what I'm saying, though? I don't think you guys understand what I'm saying. Because as soon as it opens back up, the fucking thing takes off in the other direction. This fucking pussy. Hot! Hot! Has barely any life left on this one. This one's cake compared to the next one. Oh, just just straight up luck. I'm gonna fucking spaz, dude. See what I'm saying, dude? I get ready to fucking jump over it, and it takes off, and then these things come.
Bro, that wasn't too bad, though, actually.
Yahtzee. Slide, bitch. You fucking asshole.
He's gotta get there with enough health and he's got a chance.
Fuck you.
I wonder if there's something I can hit to like scale the damn walls. I wanna jump back down there.
Timing is super important. This shit is tough.
Jump and bounce like bow bow. Don't jump.
No, it's not possible.
Living in a fantasy world over here.
Oh, go. Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself, buddy. Cha-cha slide, bitch.
Alright. This is that part, man. This is that part where I just cannot figure it out.
And then this cunt comes fucking rolling in from the other side. So if I don't hit the first one, I jump to the side to avoid it, and another one rushes in, bro.
Dude, this ain't no Mario, kid. I tell you.
I just fucked myself there.
There you go.
Oh no, you can do that with just hitting the one button. Alright, cool.
Can somebody explain to me what the fuck I'm supposed to do? Oh, you know what? I'm jumping too soon. I got it. I'm jumping too soon. It'll lift me up, and I can jump onto that platform.
Jump out of that thing.
Dadgubbit.
These are the worst because you can't even fucking stop these things. You can't shoot them and die.
Yoink.
You know what? I should have fucking known you were coming, douche. You can get the fuck out of here too, bro.
It goes the other way. It turns around on me.
See what I mean?
Plus, it doesn't matter. That guy was gonna hit me anyway.
But that's fucking crazy.
The name of the game is to take the least amount of damage as possible, but knowing that you're gonna take damage unless you're fucking just...
You're fucking real good.
Yeah, I'm not.
Fucking remember, I had a kung fu instructor, right? Fucking taught me how to suck in my diaphragm.
That's bull. bullshit. That's horse fucking shit right there, dude. That is too. What a bunch of fucking bullshit, man. I think, like, maybe I'm supposed to wait for that guy and then jump on him to get that shit. I'll have to remember that for next time, because you know I'm not making it that far in this one. I can't even jump on him? What the fuck am I supposed to do then? Some madman created this. Extra life, I mean, fucking. You fucking kidding me, bro? Run! I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. Fuck me. Fuck me sideways. Don't kill that guy right away. See, yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, but at this point, man, it really doesn't matter, because once I get here, I'm fucked. Unless there's like some... I really don't know, man. I'm like trying to dial it up in my tiny brain. Bitch. Bro. Dude, I tried doing it. Didn't even fucking work. I tried going early. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. This game is pretty much telling me to fuck myself. Look at that. I can't even get that mini man. Fuck yourself, buddy. That's the first time I did it. Oh, I know I'm fucked now. Just fucking packed that one in, didn't I? Motherfucker. Oh. Let me tell these parents from the 80s, if you let your kid buy this fucking game, you got your kid this game for Christmas, that's fucking child abuse. You got a lot of balls, buddy. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Fuck
This motherfucker gets me every time, dude. I keep forgetting he's not gonna jump out there. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that, dude. Look at this. Nonsense. Absolute nonsense, bro. Absolute nonsense. Yoink. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Right, timing, timing, timing. Hot. Got to double jump on that one. Remember, friends. Always be shooting. Oh! That's the first time I've done that. That's the first time. Yeah, you gotta... Yeah, but that's the thing, man. So you can jump on him, but fuck. You got it. That's gotta be perfect timing right there. Son of a bitch. Oh, man. I've had enough of that shit for a little bit. Fuck. That shit broke my spirit, man. Like, it really... I'm gonna have nightmares about this fucking game. Anyway, what's everybody up to tonight, man? I see there's five of you in here. I appreciate you coming through on a Monday night. Could be watching Raw. Could be watching porn. Could be watching Raw porn. Could be doing a number of things. I appreciate you checking in. See what the kid's up to. You're all beautiful in your own ugly way. Now then. Now then. I mean, it is Monday Night Football. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's in the game, ladies and gents. So if anybody else was here on Saturday, saw my performance. They'll know I got 10 wins in weekend league, which I was thrilled about. Which I was actually really thrilled about. Because if you don't know this by now, I'm a work in progress. That's what the teachers called me. Paralyzed, I'm like a finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. I'm missing the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession.
Dude, I've got so much shit in this binder too, man. Alright. Let's see if there's anything else that I missed. As far as packs. Look at all this bullshit is clogging up my fucking folder. My screen's a little fucking crazy tonight. I'm sorry about that. Something happened with that fucking Double Dragons bullshit. It really fucked me up. Ah, that's a little better. I don't know if I'll play that again. That was a waste of fucking $6. And then just stopped after the first level. First off, it just straight up shit to bed after the first level. And I also had to adjust my fucking game capture. Because, just wasn't showing up. Alright, so nothing new. That's what we're looking for. Got it. It's about as good as it's gonna get right now. I'll have to fuck with that later. Is this a new season? No. Oh my god. That's how I ended Saturday. I know I was fucking drinking, but Jesus Christ, dude. Garbage. Do it. I gotta go with the old faithful Madden. Fucking Mega Man was stressing me the fuck out. Hey, if anybody watching knows if you can attach a video capture card or a game capture card to the 1UP arcade cabinet, that would be fucking awesome. Hit me up with that info. Because I'd like to do like a 10-hour stream on a 1UP arcade that's been modded. And it has thousands of fucking games. It would just be clutch as fuck. Right, Steve. Here's Smith to return it. Ah. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line. Seahawks take over first and 10 at their own. Da 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 da. Yeah, da da da. Actually, I haven't played Madden at all since Saturday. Let the kids mess around on Fall Guys for a while. They had a good time though. Fall Guys, that shit is fun, man. I know it's goofy, I know it's for kids and shit, but it's fucking funny. So go fuck yourself. No. Come on. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Go fuck yourself. That's how it's done. Oh, man, if I cut too far in. I think I would have taken off on that one, dude. think I'd have taken off on that one, dude. Bye. Take off.
Damn.
I love it. Oh, like a little. Go. Yes. Damn. I didn't do fuck on that one, did I? Alright. Yo. He's got to be mad. I'd have been mad because he got to me and I somehow got that shit away. Yeah, sorry, bro. What am I doing? Yeah, I mean, at this point, right? Oh, it's fucking funny. What the hell is this? Sorry, guys. Oh, I don't know what the fuck I was doing at the line, man. Fuck. Oh, man. What do you do here? You gotta run it. Two. Go fuck yourself, man. Fuck. There is no decision for me. I'm the visitor. I'm on the road. I've moved the ball downfield. I got momentum. I'm going for it right here. Look at that play sheet. Pick out your best ball. And even if you don't get it, then your defense is going to have a really good situation on the other side. Exactly. And in fact, though, I'm not even telling my defense to get ready. Go, Mac. Stupid, man. Stupid. Get him back in the end zone. Very lucky. You know, I gotta look into getting that joke. I'm still at the fucking, still at the goal line though. Alright. Thanks. Ooh. There was no going through the progressions on that touchdown pass. Yeah, nor was it necessary. His receiver won that round. That was an ugly fucking kick, dude. As ugly as they come. But I got it done. Shit. Shit coverage, bro. The offense back out there at the line ready for their next drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, right. That shit drives me nuts. All you really gotta do is run a slant. You're gonna fucking catch everything in this game. Bullshit. Fuck. I'm glad Jalen Smith was there because I fucked that one up with Mills, if I'm being honest. Because he couldn't have made it any more obvious what he wanted to do. God damn it. Good play. Watch the quarterback. Thank you. Where you going, bro? Where you going, man? Nah, call it a night so I can grab another beer. Thanks, player. Thanks, brother. Appreciate it. Let me explain what I Momo. Can I kick it? Chosen one, see it in my face. But you know what, man? You know what? I don't want to blow this by going and leaving and getting here. Let's keep it rolling. Let's keep this train rolling. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got up, how I did it. Yeah. Spend a whole half. Wow. Like I said, Saturday. I ended my Saturday like that. 0-3. I knew I was drinking and shit, but damn. Let myself go a bit. What's everybody up to on Monday night, man? Appreciate you guys viewing, coming through, man. I wasn't even sure I was going to do anything tonight, man. It's just... I'm a little tired, man. Let's do this, baby. All right. Ball first. Morton Anderson to kick off. Here's the former Saint and Viking Morton Anderson to get this one started. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. Oh, man. That's like a fucking half a yard to the left. He's just cutting them loose. Damn. All right. What we got? What are we looking at? Let's go. Well, give me that. I'm going to take it, bro. Time to rock. Go, go, go. And he's going to be stopped up at about the 47-yard line. I expect too much from my lineman, though. It'll be second and 8-yard line. Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive line. Expect too much. Their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into Okay. Okay.
Let's go.
That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Oh, man. Oh. Okay, Hirsch, I see you, bro. Let's go, man. This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? We'll see five straight runs. Yeah, I fucked that one up. Jeez, dude. I'm so indecisive when it's time to hand the ball off or tuck it. I just fucking... Ugh. Shit all over myself. Just absolutely fucking poop on myself, dude. There you go. Georgie boy. There you go, Georgie boy. Alright. Fuck it. Tuck it and go. Get what you can, fella. Get what you can, young fella. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Take what you can, brother. I like this right here. Should be enough. Damn it. Maybe not. I feel like that's more like inches. That's more like inches than one. All right, thank God, because I definitely didn't want to pick that last play. What do you call here, man? You go with the old reliable? I think you do. Dude, what do you mean? Listen to the commentator. He's not even gonna come close to picking up the first down. He says, "I don't fucking know, dude. I'm not very smart, but that shit looked close." Yeah, I really wish I was controlling the fucking linebacker there, but I couldn't target him. Why everybody got Lamar Jackson in this fucking game? Gash me on that one. Gash me on that one. No way, dude. He caught that shit with like his elbow, his on one arm. Something different here. Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. Fucking man. Oh, what a cut. Who is that? Is that Kelsey? Yeah, he probably got the upgrade. Holy fuck, dude. Damn, dude, that was a cut and a half on me. Got me looking stupid. Oh, you gotta take that shit away, brother.
Oh,
fucking knew I should have taken the other linebacker, man. His own line is fucking gross too, man. Jesus. Ugh. Man. I should have scored on my first drive too, though. I just stifled there right at the end. And then I fucking should have at least taken three, right? Stupid. Play stupid games. Win stupid prizes, brother. Nope. Take off. Wow. I got real lucky on that one, huh? Ugh. How if my fucking receiver just let off that block, dude? Stopping him on that last drive.
To a different level, doesn't it?
It does, and the defense was right there, kind of played into their hands. So it looks like the offense isn't going anywhere. They're going to go for it on fourth and seven.
Mike 54.
Off the play fake, Vic. Being chased out left.
Stupidy. Hella dumb. What can you do, though? He didn't give me shit. Nobody opened downfield. Well, it's been a lot of fun, but it is Monday night. The fuck is all this? Take care, everybody. Take care. Okay?